You know, winning doesn't always mean that you're in the lead. Winning means to be in the process of obtaining the prize. And some of us are in that process, and there are going to be times where you're not in the lead. There's going to be times in your life where things may have you down. I want to read a scripture to you of the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 24. It says this, and this is the Apostle Paul writing to the Corinthian church. He tells them, he says, "Do you not know that those who run in the race all run, but only one receives the prize? Run in such a way that you may what? Win. That you may what? Obtain the prize." So that, and so what I want to share with you is that even in sickness, now I believe that God can heal us. I believe that because I've been a recipient of that. He healed me of diabetes, blindness, kidney disease. In fact, he even helped me overcome a bowel obstruction recently. But here's the thing, even in death from this life on earth, we win in heaven, because in heaven there's no sickness, there's no disease, there's no kidney disease, there's no broken bones, there's no broken hearts in heaven. So here's what I want you to know is that you're in the process of winning. Even though you're facing, maybe facing a tough moment, maybe there are things that are going on that you're just facing a tough time, I want you to know that your daddy, God, is always working, and that in his word, he's given us the discipline. When a runner trains to win the race, they have to discipline themselves to exercise. So we have to exercise our right. We have to exercise our authority. We have to renew our mind and our heart on the things of God. And that takes discipline. That takes changing our mind. That takes transformation. A person who trains, their body transforms and becomes ready to run, and not only run, but to win the race. Hey, I want to see you win. I want to see you on the other side. The number below, you can text me, share your praise reports, share your prayer requests. And hey, if you don't know my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, text me and I want to share who he is to you. God bless you. I look forward to seeing you at our next winning moment.